went into my political department and worked really hard, and I imitated Dave Chappelle, and it was complete with booyah! Successful, and that was a lot of fun. And just then I met Chappelle, and we exchanged autographs, and he's totally crazy like me, and he's a great guy. So things booyah wasn't all that bad.